That is the end of our game. Our final score, Michigan State 34, Penn State 10. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, Coach Franklin and the Nittany Lions will gather in front of the blue band on the traditional scene of the Penn State alma mater. As a reminder that you can check out postseason opportunities for the Nittany Lions football team at gopsusports.com. We'll be keeping you up to date on the latest announcements for postseason play for the Nittany Lions in the bowl season. And again, a reminder, we want you to head over to Rec Hall after the alma mater.